Gurudev said that I know the things that I'm saying, not so many people will understand, and also they will understand, but still he is in that. I don't know that anyone can actually tell you guys or you will get a chance to hear anywhere else. Similarly, in the Mahaprabhu's Leela, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Srila Kaviraj Goswami is saying that how Mahaprabhu in Gambhira with Swarup Damodar and Ayaravananda and was intoxicated with, and was enjoying that sometime the bank of ocean on the beach or front of this Jagannath temple. We seeing as our Aishwarya, but the mood that but what Mahaprabhu was enjoying or showing it to everybody looks like as our Aishwarya, but Gurudev explaining that but Navadvip Dham is the most superior because here we had a Laukik Sadbandhu mood. The Bala Leela, the young time, the past time that he had when he was young. How his behavior with the Navadvipvasi, it's very friendly, Laukik Sadbandhu. In Dwarka, Krishna had Aishwarya. It looks like he's getting married to 16,108 queen that he's getting married to. So many Aishwarya, so much Aishwarya there, opulence is there. But in Braj, some places you see, even though there are some Aishwarya in Braj, but most of the time the prominence was Madhurya. The essence of the Bhagavata is the Madhurya. It seems like that in Jagannath Puri Dham, Mahaprabhu had so much opulence, so many things we see there. Sometime, but even though he saw that there, how it started, how it came from, Gurudev saw it to us that how Navadvip Dham was superior. All those mood actually came from Navadvip Dham, started from Navadvip Dham. After initiation, everything he see and whatever he do, and always say Krishna Krishna and Gopi Gopi. Mahaprabhu always say Gopi Gopi. In that mood, he was intoxicated. Gurudev said that. But in reality, in Gaur Leela pastime of the Mahaprabhu, the prominence of Navadvip Dham is always there. Gurudev also saying that. I also heard from the Gaur Ashtak is there, the Gaur Ashtak, there is explanation of Navadvip Dham. The Ashtakali Leela, that's more on that we have to meditate, that is actually explain that everything actually from Braj. Similarly, meditating on Mahaprabhu, all the Leelas, the first time actually we have to meditate, it's from everyone comes from me. Krishna also saying that my service. Serving me, only me is possible to do that. Who can actually serve Krishna? Baladev Prabhu, only himself. Baladev Prabhu is in reality actually serving Krishna. Similarly, Radharani is the one actually serving Krishna properly. In reality, actually. All the desire that Krishna has, only Radharani can fulfill that. That's why Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj saying that the Krishna actually said that my seva, my service actually possible by myself only. One way is Baladev Prabhu, another way is by Radharani. This also says that Acharya Mang Bijaniya, I come myself as Acharya. And the bhakti lata beast infused in us, in our heart. By the, all these siddhantos came to Kuladeep's Navadip Dham. There is some more explanation and so many reasons is there. He came to Navadip, but he established that how to do Prabhupada, serving to Prabhupada. The new temple Gurudev's new temple that Gurudev established here, like we are sitting now, it's different than Devananda Gaudiya Math. But Gurudev gave the name Sri Keshavji Gaudiya Math, the presiding deity of Kuladeep. He also established here. Exactly similar way how Param Gurudev did, Gurudev also established here, same thing. Gurudev never left Navadip Dham, never left Brajamandu. It seems like the Acharya Guru Varga, they goes to somewhere else and leaving the Dham. Wherever he goes, always take the Mahaprabhu's pastimes, Krishna's pastimes. Wherever he goes, always establish and conclude everything that about Brajlila and Mahaprabhu's pastime. In America and Badger, Gurudev used to do that Annakut festival. Same Siddhantas, he always bring it there. Wherever he goes, always glorify Braj. That's the quality of Gurudev's. That's the donation that he has left for us or give it to this world. He always stays in Braj. It's in Bajor that Gurudev was speaking about Atma Tattva. He is talking about Prahlad Maharaj. After that he was started speaking about Radharani's until 45 minutes. He was glorifying until 45 minutes about Radharani's and Braj's pastimes. After finished,
this is my problem
after finished Harikatha. I cannot resist. Without speaking about Radharani and Braj, I cannot stay or cannot live my life. He was always intoxicated with those kind of moods, Braj mood. And also telling to everybody, you must take the same mood also. Mahajanagana Gatasa Pantha. That's the Pantha, that's the mark, that's the way. Gurudev always showing us. Let's go to Braj. That's the Gurudev always showing and indicating to us. Why Gurudev leaving Braj and going Europe or London, anywhere, any country that he goes? Why? Just to like take care of us. How Nityananda Prabhu and Haridas Thakur go to door to door and ask for this. Gurudev also used to go door to door and ask for this. Braj. Millions of life passed.
कृष्ण भक्ति रस भावित होते हैं, किसी ऐसे एक श्रेष्ठ जो उस ब्रज के भाव में डूबे रहे। श्री गुरु ने
इन मिलियंस ऑफ लाइफ क्रिया It's very rare to find like a Gurudev who is always in deep mood of Braj. His only goal that he had actually take everyone to the Braj. Gurudev is talking about the Achintya Bhada Ved that Mahaprabhu established. What is Achintya Bhada Ved? There is nothing Achintya. Achintya for some people who actually never took this parampara, the Bhakti Vinod Dhara, the parampara, Prabhupada parampara, whoever did not take the shelter, this is for them Achintya. Param Gurudev is saying that. And whoever took the shelter of these rasik janas, it is not Achintya, because they are following this parampara, which is chinta. It's like you cannot even think about it. By his harikatha, he established in us, in between us. That's the quality of Gurudev. In the past and future, there will be. We never can pay off his debt, and we don't want to even pay his debt. We always want to indebted to him. This is how I bring to his lotus feet. That what is the lessons that he gave it to us? Why he gave it to us? Must be. Why Navadvip Dham is superior than Puri? Because Laukik Bandhubad Vyavahar, like friendly mood is there. Srimati Radharani has three prakashes there. Vishwabhani Nidini, Jangjogini and Biyogini. Kama or Biyogini. Or Bama. When Srimati Radharani was living in Braj, in the mood of Vishwabhani Nandini, and went to Kurukhata, the Sangjogini, and talking to Uddhav, actually the Biyogini. Mahaprabhu, who is he? Who is himself? He himself is Radharani. When he was in Balabhadip, he was as a Vishwabhani Vandini. When he went to South India, the mood of Sangjogini Radharani. When he was in Gambhira, that was the Biyogini mood of Radharani. This is why Navadvip Dham is superior than Jagannath Dham, Jagannath Puri Dham. Whoever never came contact of Gurudev in other Gaudiya Math, it's not that easy to tell, that easy to find out somewhere else. There's something I'm going to explain in here. Once I asked Gurudev, why we call Gambhira where Mahaprabhu stayed? This is place of Kashi Mishra, the Gurudev of Pata. Kunjabon, near to the Siddhabakul, that's why Mahaprabhu used to stay there. When Jagadananda went to Bengal, Advaita Acharya wrote something. Aule koilo baula. Hearing that Jagadananda Prabhu start smiling when he came to Jagannath Puri, when he gave that letter to Mahaprabhu, and Mahaprabhu gave it to Swarup Damodar to read it. When Swarup Damodar read it, Mahaprabhu actually get on to the deep mood. Then Swarup Damodar asked, "What is this, Prabhu?" Adaita Acharya is Archan Pradhan. Avahan, the rule is that Avahan, Niradhan and Visarjan. Avahan, like calling somebody. After that, Niradhan. Visarjan, like saying goodbye to the person. Adaita Acharya called him. The reason that Mahaprabhu came is everything is finished. Now he has to go to the Aprakardham. From that day, Mahaprabhu very deeply got into the mood of Radha and his Biyogini mood. Because he was in deep mood, it's called Gambhir. That's why it's called Gambhira. Mahaprabhu's Ashtakaliya Lila. Where Gurudev said it from? What is Mahaprabhu's Ashtakaliya Lila? What is that? Bhakti Vrinda Thakur. I will explain it more details tomorrow. I'm going to request Uma Didi now to speak about Gurudev.
Ashtatana Sato Bhakti Vedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj चरण कमल अनंत अनंत कोटि धन्यवाद प्रणाम निवेदन करते हैं और अहित वीर की पापा ज्ञान चाह करते हैं। विशेष तौर पर हम परम गुरु महाराज मरिय परम आराधतम परम गुरु महाराज भक्ति प्रधान केशव गोस्वामी चरण कमल में एवं पानी गुरुवर्ग चरण में विशेष करके हम लोग नवदीप इसलिए हम लोग यहाँ सिर्फ एक सभा का आए हैं। उसमें हम लोग गुरुदेव को गुरुवर्गो का विशेष अवदान विशेष वैशिष्ट बहुत कुछ शोभन कर रहे हैं करने का सुजन दिया। मैं तो उसके विषय में कुछ बोलने का पहले एक भक्त का हम कुछ बोलना चाहते हैं। ये प्रसंगों में नहीं है तब भी हमको कहना चाहते हैं, इसके लिए हम क्षमा प्रार्थना करते हैं सबसे। आज ये परिक्रमा शुरू होने जा रहा है, गुरुदेव का शताब्दी भी शुरू होने के लिए तैयार है। हम बताओ उसमें एक मैंने उनको कथा के नाम बोले तो हमारे होता है कॉपी करते हैं। आज एक परिक्रमा चालन तो इतना चल रहा है उनको मुझे जो महिमा था गुरुदेव मुझे परिक्रमा चालन जब तक मैं परिक्रमा पहले ना सब जाति को साथ लेके आगे लेके आपको जाते थे उनके लिए अपेक्षा भी करते थे। नाम में कभी याद आ रहा है हमने पहले चलाया अरे हो गया पहले चले आते गाड़ी में जाते बाद में कहीं जाते हमने बोला हाँ हमारा जी तो सही बात है। तो उसके बाद जब महाराज जी महाराज वापस आए पार्टी लेके दोनों कितना महाराज इतना हंसते हुए उनको स्वागत किया है। उन्होंने भी गुरुदेव को पास जाके बैठा है कैसे परिक्रमा चढ़ा है विशेष करके गुरुदेव को फ्री होता है दो गृहमंडल परिक्रमा और नवद्वीप परिक्रमा वैसे हमने देखा कि तुम्हारा की प्राण उसके लिए अपना तबियत का ऊपर बिल्कुल ध्यान नहीं करते जितना भी तबियत ठीक था उनके लिए बिना कैसे कैसे सुना सुना मैंने फील करा परिक्रमा कैसे है सब कुछ जैसे गुरुदेव चले जाने के बाद परिक्रमा भी चला तो मैं कुछ अभाव का अनुभव किया था। ऐसे कि तुम्हारे जाने पर इतना किया जाति लोग पे एक ही नहीं किया जाति लोग को जब तो खाना नहीं होता पोषाक नहीं बिल्कुल बिल्कुल अपना घर में जब खाने नहीं है एक तो भाई कोई भक्त बताया था मुझे पीछे बार बताया भक्त बताया भाई हमने थोड़ा से वैष्णव को सुंदर पोषाक देना चाहती तो सबको सामने तो नहीं होगा ऊपर में पोषाक उसका व्यवस्था भी होने का हमने व्यवस्था किया है तो सब कोई राजी भी हो गया अमाठी। लेकिन जब कीर्तुमार को पा गया तो मैं कुछ आप लोग का पूछा सा व्यवस्था करना चाहती हूँ तो कीर्तुमार बहुत खुश हो गया, वो बहुत अच्छा है, कोई रुपया जो हम सबको व्यवस्था करते कहते नहीं नहीं सबके लिए आप लोग के लिए आप भी ऊपर में आएंगे वहाँ उत्तर से घूमी जो कि मिला हम ऊपर में जाके पूछा नहीं देते। जब तक भक्तोविंद सब के साथ जाते ही बताया सबको पूछा हो जाएगा तब ये पूछा आज पैसा भी उनके लिए कुछ नहीं है जो कुछ सबके लिए बना है वो भी ये तो विशेष विशेष हमको याद आ रहा है एक परिक्रमा का माने तीर्थमाल तो चिल्ला चिल्ला के आजकल चार बजे को परिक्रमा के लिए सभा अधिवेशन होने को बात था चार साढ़े चार चार बजे कुछ को पता नहीं है तीर्थमाल जाते थे ना माइक कहते हेलो 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 आपने इसमें कर लेते उनको किसी का फॉलो नहीं आया परिक्रमा पाँच निकालेगा पाँच बजे साढ़े पाँच बजे वहाँ आके बैठ गया कोई आए चाहे ना आए ढाकू ले चले वो इसे खाली पूरी समय खोली कभी पीछे नहीं आकर परिक्रमा उनको प्राण स्वरूप था तो इसके ऑपरेशन में कथा तब भी परिक्रमा का उनको फोटो भी लगाया ना तो हमने कुछ बोला हमारा ऊपरा क्षमा मानते तो अभी तो मेरा निश्चय उनका भी शताब्दी हमारा शिक्षा मिलता मैंने जीवन में शिक्षक हुआ शिक्षक मुझे कभी उद्योग नहीं माना हम जो कोई आया था ना हम लोग तो गुरुदेव कहा करते थे तुम लोग तो हमारा परोकिया शिष्य परोकिया शिष्य परोकिया शिष्य में हमारा जगह दिया जाता है स्वर्गीय शिष्य से ये गुरुदेव का हमेशा बात है और गुरुदेव कहता है देखो तुम्हारा गुरुदेव तो शिष्य जन्म देते हैं बादशाह को जन्म दे रहे तो बात क्या उसी को टाटिया चीजों को मैला सब हमें को सब करना होता है मतलब क्या है गुरुदेव को हम लोग को दीक्षा दिया है उसके बाद हम लोग चले आते हैं यहाँ माला जैसे हम लोग को सब कुछ आज जो कुछ बोल रहा है वो माला जी को देना है नारायण माला मेरा शिक्षक उनको उन्हें कभी ऐसे हमने हमने तो जीवन में कभी फीलिंग नहीं किया कि हाँ वो हमारा शिक्षक नहीं है इतना स्नेह प्यार करते इतना तो उनको अवदान वैशिष्ट आप बहुत सुंदर भाव में सिद्धांति मंदिर पाता है सचमुच क्या अवदान क्या महिमा उनको बोले महिमा बोले तो स्वाम ने विशेष करके हम लोग के अवदान विशेष विशेष हाँ जैसे सब बता दियो के लिए संजोगिनी दादा और महापुर का ये अद्भुत महाराज एक श्लोक हमको याद है नौ पायो निरवता समझ कृष्ण गोपीलो को कहना है तुम्हारा ही नाम कभी सुनने और ही नहीं हो पाएंगे उसके व्याख्या है विरोध भगवत एक लाइन में लेकिन महाराज इतना विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती रूप गोस्वामी को कौन आप लोग को जाना है महाराज महाराज से दृष्टि उनसे हम लोग सीखा है कौन रूप गोस्वामी क्या विश्वता है विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती का क्या विश्वता जब महाराज जी ने हम लोग कुछ कुछ इसी के लिए महाराज के बाद हमको रिजन की वो नहीं कभी शोध नहीं होगा महाराज मैंने पूछा कभी गुरु वैष्णव का ही तो कभी शोध नहीं कर सकते उनको रिटायर नहीं हो सकते रिपे नहीं हो सकता तो क्या गुरुदेव का कहा है तो सही बात है महाराज ने बताया सही बात है तो वे उनको जो कथा उनको सुना है उनसे जो कथा सुना है उनको तो सबको उसमें तुम्हारा मन मिलो तो महाराज जी को विशेष करके हमारा जीवन का क्या रोग छुआ है क्या हम भजन करें उसके मतलब क्या हमारा क्या चाहिए है क्या हमको हाँ ये मैं ऑब्जेक्ट हमारा क्या है तो गुरुदेव कहा करते थे देखो हमारा ये मैं ऑब्जेक्ट क्या है ना राधा नाथ पाल अगर तुम्हारा भजन का उद्देश्य ही ठीक नहीं है, कैसे कोई स्कूल में जाके पढ़ते हैं, पढ़ने को बाद एक ठीक कर का फिक्स कर का हमारा फोन लाइन में जाना है, मुझे चली जाए ना हमको साइंस में ना मैं मेडिकल में जाना है, एक ठीक कर को पढ़ाई उसे सब करते हैं, वैसे हम लोग का जीवन में भी ठीक करना पड़ेगा। तो कैसे हम लोग काम हमारा गूगल काम है, आज दूसरा बात है गूगल में तो हम लोग अभी जाने में बहुत देर लगेगा, तो क्या करना है काम हमारा ही काम करते थे। देखो उनको जो चाहिए तो मनुष्य चाह शिक्षा सबको बोलो बार बार उसको आचरण गुरुदेव को बोल दिया सब कुछ, तो आचरण गुरुदेव का आचरण तो हम लोग को सुनना चाहिए। तेरे साधु संग साधु संग सर्वशास्त्र बोले लव मात्र साधु संगे सर्वसिद्धि पद फले, लव मात्र क्यों बोले साधु संग तो करना दिन रात साधु का पास पीछे पड़े छाए कमाना, तो उसमें साधु क्या बोल रहा है क्या आचरण कर रहा है भजन कैसे कर रहा है तत्व कर्म प्रवर्तन उनको चलना पड़ेगा। तो ना खाली साधु का मता साधु तो हमारा गुरुदेव यही बोला था हमारा गुरुदेव यही भाव था ये बोलना तो नहीं होता, फॉलो करना पड़ेगा उनको आचरण गुरुदेव जीवन में करना चाहिए। गुरुदेव कैसे सबसे प्रीति के नारायण महाराज शिक्षा गुरु हमारा कैसे सबको प्रीति में जोड़ के रखा था, ये हम लोग को सीखना पड़ेगा हमको करना पड़ेगा तब तो ना। तो साधु गुरुदेव हमारा गुरुदेव कैसे चलते कैसे गुरुदेव भजन करते थे उनको क्या भाव था उनको क्या सबसे कितना सुंदर उनको कथा होता हम लोग बड़ा बड़ा बोला उनको जीवन में आचरण करके दिखाना पड़ता है तभी तो बोला लोग मात्र साधु उनको कथा नहीं खाने सारा जीवन कथा सुना है शोभन किया है कीर्तन किया है लेकिन किस आचरण में तो हमारा हमने ज्यादा महाराज सब आई बोलेंगे मैं मेरे गुरुदेव के लिए कुछ कहते हमारा महाराज चिंता करना हमको छोड़ेंगे तो हम थोड़ा तो मेरे गुरु जी भक्ति करना बोल के बिना तो हम कुछ दो चार कथा बोल के हम हमारे पता का भी नाम लेना चाहते हैं। गुरुदेव सब वैष्णव भी लोग में है कि ना तो विष्णु चुनाव करो कृष्ण विशेष करके गुरुदेव ने जो देखा मैंने इतना जो भी सुनी छो दौड़ भी सुनी सुनना हमारी मान गुरुदेव का कभी मन में कभी अपना आचार्य का अभिमान बिल्कुल नहीं था बिल्कुल अभिमान नहीं था, कहता है तो मामा देख रहा है तो हमारा वो हमारा गुरुदेव का बोल हो है हमारा कोई शिष्य नहीं कभी शिष्य इतना तीन आदमी है तीन भक्त हमारा भक्ति वेदांत बामन गोस्वामी नारायण गोस्वामी भक्ति वेदांत तीन कुमार को तो आपको सुना कभी उनको आचार्य बनने का कभी इच्छा ही नहीं हुआ सबको सिखाए पढ़ाए आके मेरे गुरुदेव का चरण में ले आए तो उन्होंने तो उनको जो बोला वो तो कहने का बात नहीं आए तो भक्ति भक्ति वेदांत तो नारायण गोस्वामी में जब एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन भाग कर मैंने उसको कैसे मौत मंदिर चलेगा कैसे परिक्रमा चलेगा के लिए और गुरुदेव बिल्कुल बिल्कुल कोई चिंता नहीं है उनके देखते हैं जैसे नारायण महाराज करेंगे वैसे स्वामी जी जैसे बोलेंगे आप वैसे करेंगे
So there were three bodies in one soul. They had so much beautiful loving relationship to each other, exchanging.
So,
so they also taught us you have to like do pranam to the three of us at the same time, not like one then the other then another one. They taught us you have to do pranam to all of us at the same time. So Gurudev, so when they do do you know what is fu? Fu means? It's like blowing, like this. If something's very hot, then you do like blowing to make less hot the food. Guru Maharaj just to say something that means what? Like you have to tolerate anything, everything. So he wouldn't complain about anything. If some disciple of Shri Vamana Maharaj, told something about Shri Narayan Goswami Maharaj, then he would even kick out his disciple from the temple. Whatever Maharaj did say, like Maharaj told, that when Guru Maharaj used to give Diksha in Guru Purnima, Srila Vamana Maharaj, first the person had to take permission from Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj to take Diksha from Srila Vamana Maharaj. So, if he, Vamana Maharaj himself, was the Acharya, why wouldn't he give the initiation without asking permission from Narayan Maharaj? Actually, because he was so humble, that's why. If we are really humble, then you can give respect to others. Otherwise, you cannot give respect to others. This humility will not come. Maybe you're externally saying, I'm humble, humble, but internally you're not humble. So this being humble and like feeling fallen, this thing of Mahaprabhu, who can do that? Like Rupa Goswami, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Like Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami said, I'm more fallen than Jagai Madai, than the stool worm. I'm even lower than the stool worm. Who said this? That person who is really Mukta Purush, liberated soul. Then this person will be so humble that the person will say like this. He will say, oh, I'm more fallen than Jagai Madai. Enjoy your punya, your pious activities. So who, this kind of humility, who can have this? Like Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Like Rupa Goswami, I don't know, sorry, who was saying? I think Rupa Goswami. Rupa Manjari was saying, there's no one so as sinful as me. So we came to the Vaishnava Dharma. So they are really so humble. Really. Because who can chant pure names, holy names? That person was real humble. Oh, so she must finish, Maharaj is saying. Who can be humble? Really humble. If somebody has a lot of money and says, oh, I don't have money, I don't have, then this is humility. But if a poor person says, I have no money, this is the truth, the sincerity, not actually humility. So real humble is somebody who is a person surrendered to Guru and has all the qualities, but he feels he has none. Like our acharyas or Gurudevas. So I also remember a little bit about Shri Tita Maharaj, and now the parikrama is going on, so I also remember all this. This great parikrama is going on, and he's managing this parikrama. He used to do everything in the parikrama, Shri Tita Maharaj. Especially my pranams to my Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru. In my life, I never thought, Narayan Maharaj is my... Like I saw him as... Like now we're remembering Maharaj and his katha, and so my pranams to the foot of Maharaj, and I pray to his feet that one day I can also get this bhava and do the bhajan in the same bhava that you, Gurudeva, had. Pedindo para traduzir aqui no inglês, mas acho que daqui a pouco vai chegar outra pessoa aí, eu volto para o português. So, Gurumadi talked about the Harikatha about the Guru Varga. She was speaking about Satyata Maharaj. Whatever she told is 100% true. His contribution of Satyata Maharaj, you can never forget.
একদিন এমন আসবে আমিও থাকবো না, যে রাষ্ট্রে যে কেউ থাকবে তথাপি সেবা চলবে, কিন্তু যে যে কিছু করে যায় তার অবদান ভুলার নয়, সেটা অপূরণীয় থাকে।
Incomparable contribution of Satyata Maharaj. So, I ask now to Srila Parivrajaka Maharaj to give Puspanjali to the feet of Guru Varga. Gurudeva, give mercy
to me.
So because of Gurudev Mercy, I was always with him. So we consulted with three doctors.
क्या कर रहे हैं इसको?
The best use, yeah, I know.
Fantastic.
We come straight after this program. We come straight after this program.
Right after Arati.
After this
right
one?
Up, yes, right up. Maharaj was telling that I like, oh my god. Actually, that's my mistake. I actually came to Sarsaparini. I should have stayed together and stay up there. But sometimes I feel like surprised that the road is closed and somebody's not there. Fat.
Yeah, you're eating too much, that's for sure.
Yeah.
To get back on the road.
I hate. It's really fortunate day. Both of our Guru Vargas past times together happening. This is really something very fortunate, things happening. Until the Guru Vaishnava Maharshi, till then, no liberation from this material world. The only way of getting clear of this material world by the mercy of Guru Vaishnav. Guru Kripai Kevalam, the only mercy of Gurudev Vaishnav. How is it possible? For pleasure of Gurudev, whatever we do, by that way we can get the mercy of Gurudev. Gurudev used to tell that he came as in his childhood. There is no other Vaishnavas that in Chaitanya Math that I did not serve. बैठ जाओ एक साथ भी करो
आप दोनों करो ना
मैं तो जाना है फिर जाना है
From the age of 9 years, he was engaged in service. Never he was lazy in his life. Continuously he had served Sri Hari Guru Vaishnav only for their happiness. Gurudev himself used to say that we are Mathvasis and we have to stay our entire life in Math, then the first priority should be given to Guru Seva. Then only we will be able to spend the entire life in Math. Guru Maharaj used to say that in Math none of the service is small and all service are equal. This is small service, this is big service, this is small service, I will not do it. I will do some special service. No. Cleaning the temple, grooming, that is also a big service. Gurudev himself taught me that how grooming should be done, one after the other. There is such beauty and Madhurjimai Bhav in it. This is how Guru Seva should be done. Guru Maharaj used to speak that in this material world I have not came to deliver the people. I have got a lot of complaints and I have to listen to all of them, all the ghosts, and they all come to me and they request that you please deliver me. They used to say that all the ghosts and all, they also came to me and said that please deliver us. So I also have to deliver ghosts. So along with human beings, Gurudev have also took this vow to deliver ghost. Gurudev went to Kolkata for press and for some paperwork. So after doing all the market and it was late.
আপনি ওই দিকে আমাদের পিছনে তো জায়গা আছে
So then he had some train which would not go to Navdeep. So he took one train to Mathurapur. So he just moved out of the train at some random station and at night it was he started walking and there was one Pishima, his auntie, who was the disciple of Srila Prabhupada. Guru Maharaj went to her house. There he was thinking that how I will go travel such a far distance. So he took one rickshaw and he saw that there is no one nearby. Then one person came that asking where you will go. Gurudev mentioned the destination place and then he said, okay, I'll take you. Gurudev went to that place and so Gurudev said that how the Pishima asked, how did you came so night? There was no one. So this place, the way even people are afraid to come by that way in during daytime, how did you come in night time? So Guru Maharaj said that it's only by the I started remembering Prabhupada and Guru Maharaj and I came to this place. So he the rickshaw man did not took any money after putting out some bag and he said, I will not take any money. And then Guru Maharaj narrated the entire story to Pishima, his auntie. She asked that, why you were so late? So this is... Guru Maharaj said that there is one marriage it was a marriage of ghost. A male and a female marriage, a ghost marriage. So marriage of a ghost, how it is possible? It was a very beautiful arrangement and decorations. They made very nice arrangement. Guru, they exchanged garlands and Guru Maharaj said, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
मेरे को पता है मैं बताया नहीं था
जब ऐसे समझ नहीं आता उसको बोलते जा रहे हैं
नहीं नहीं जो बाल्टी में रसोई में रखा तो वही खीर दो। कौन सा खीर?
सो लाइक दिस गुरु महाराज इवन डिलीवर्ड घोस्ट जस्ट बाय द साउंड ऑफ महामंत्र ऑल वर डिलीवर्ड। Guru Maharaj used to say that remember that place, that when I go to that place I remember that incident. Now everyone say that no more any ghost here, all have been delivered by Srila Maharaji. So Guru Vaishnav, they are not even delivering normal human beings, they even possess the power to deliver a ghost. So all should shower mercy on us so that we can get Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Prem. I will finish my speech here. So after this, there is no need for Ulu Dhwani. You all must chant out loudly Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Shripad one Maharaj to offer Pushpanjali on the lotus feet of Guru Vargas. Now for a few minutes before Oma Didi and Shripad Madhav Maharaj both have remembered us, Srila Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. So there is no doubt that all the sannyasis who are sitting here used to lead this parikrama, but the major contribution and the strength and the efforts that Srila Tirtha Maharaji have done. He was the president of IGBT, under whose guidance we are doing this parikrama. And so after Srila Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Maharaj left us, Srila Bhaktivedanta Ban Maharaj has been declared the president of IGBT, and he is working with the other sannyasis to make this and I'm declaring this, making this announcement because one Maharaj, so that he can take the responsibility and my heart hurts.
For my humble dhammadhu pranams to my guru Shila Bhakti Madhavan Goswami Maharaj, Shila Bhakti Vedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. Thereafter, Nityalila Parishtam Ishtapad, Astutta Sri Srimad Swami Maharaj, and all those on the stage, the Honorable, especially Param Pujya Pad Madhav Maharaj, Paritaj Maharaj, Siddhanti Maharaj, Govinda Maharaj, and all the sannyasis and the those who are listening, and those affectionate mothers, I offer my humble obeisances. This is a very auspicious day.
I thought Hindi bowling. So it's really fortunate day that we are celebrating Srila Gurudev Centennial Festival, and the aprakrit jivan, the life history of Guru Vargas and their idols, their contribution. All have spoken few about that. All have offered few pushpanjali in their lotus feet in a very beautiful way from their hearts. Like one worship Ganga by using Ganga water, similarly I will also in the same line I will try to glorify Srila Gurudev by his own power. If there is any fault, you all will forgive me by your own qualities. Vaishnavas have mentioned that the glories of Guru Varga is unlimited and that cannot be expressed using by words. If the Himalayas have been made a pen, and if the water from the oceans is made an ink, and if the entire sky is made a paper, Still, the life, history, and glories of our Guru Vargas cannot be expressed completely. I'll try to speak two words of their glories. The merciful and the affection that they had cannot be expressed by words. Why? Because they have come from the Nitya Jagat, eternal abode.
Three types of speakers.
So whatever they have seen in this eternal world, that, like in Srimad Bhagavatam, it has been mentioned, Anugrahaya Bhaktanam. Only to deliver Jivas, Lord and His eternal servants, they come to this material world. And only to deliver Jiva. Because a jiva in this material world is full of anartha, and by cleaning their heart and providing them this qualification to get Krishna Prem, Guru Vargas come to this material world. So amongst Madhyam Koti, those who perform sadhan bhajan and by serving Srila Gurupad Padma, they have experienced something, and then they preach. They try to deliver the soul are called as Madhyam. And Kanishta speakers, so those who speak the instructions of literature only like a parrot, and they only speak, they do not follow anything in their life, no conduct, then that is Kanishta Vakta, Kanishta speaker. So what I'm trying to say is that Gurupad Padma have come from this spiritual transcendental world just to deliver souls like us. He have appeared in this material world. Like Bhaktivinoda Thakur himself have given his identification. He has mentioned in a kirtan, Kamal Manjari, my name is Kamal Manjari. My clothes is Taravali, is glittering stars. And my service is Karpur Seva. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the maid servant of Srimati Radharani. He is very dear to Srimati Radharani, and he himself gave his identification. Our Gurudev, he also gave his own identification while he was present. Those who were very dear to Srila Gurudev, Gurudev mentioned in front of them. He was Raman Manjari. When he used to teach us Jaina Dharma, while teaching Jaina Dharma, he gave this parichay, he gave this identification, Vaishnava Acharya. Here is saying that you are Raman Manjari. Your service, there is your index, proper service, the place where Radha Govind are sleeping in Nivrit Nikunja. When you have to wake them up, when they are taking sleep, then there is this monkey, Kakhati, this old monkey. What this old monkey is doing, this old monkey is creating voice. So, saying that Raman Manjari, your service is to so Radha Govind is taking rest, and you have to take care that this Kakhati monkey should not disturb them. This is the eternal service of Raman Manjari. And we used to look at Srila Gurudev, the way he used to speak, his face used to turn blood red, and he would not his neck would choke. He would not be able to utter words, and he would completely get absorbed in his own mood. At times he would not speak anything. In scriptures it has been said that apanar bhajan katha na kahi bhi jathata tha, that our bhajan, our realization should not be spoken in front of any random person. So Gurudev would not speak such things in sabha, but those who were dear to him. Later, our Pujapad Madhav Maharaj, he is a scholar in Sanskrit, so he has written one Raman Manjari Ashtak, very beautiful. I request all the devotees to sing this Raman Manjari Ashtakam. But Gurudev was the embodiment of Trinadapi Suniche. In Mathura, Vrindavan, when he used to, in Jagannath Puri, wherever he used to speak in the assembly of scholars, all the scholars would listen. And then in the end he would speak that in this assembly you all are scholar, you all are educated, learned scholars of Sanskrit, but I am I have never learned Sanskrit. I do not have much knowledge, but you all are very highly qualified in universities. You might have got all very nice degrees, but I haven't got any special degree from university. Still, I try to speak something in front of you. This effort, this try is only because of my Guru Path Padma. Why? Because it has been mentioned in the scriptures, Guru Sushushaya Bhaktya. The way he has served his Gurudev by mind, body and speech. So Gurudev's mercy manifests in him very nicely, the way he served him. When in the assembly of the scholars, he used to speak about the contribution of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then he used to speak this shloka, Anarpacharim Chira, the explanation of this shloka. And with this, he used to speak about the special service of Srimati Radharani. Like in Radharana Sudhanidhi, Tungavidya Sakhi, Prabodhanand Saraswati. So Srila Prabhupada Saraswati has mentioned this, yes, Kadarasanidhi. We have heard the glories of Srila Gurudev from Sri Janardhan Maharaj. He used to say that Narayan Maharaj is the maid servant of Srimati Radharani. Why the Harikatha of Braj appeared so beautiful from the mouth of Sri Narayan Maharaj? Because he is from that transcendental world. both it was like debate would go on, and then at the end Srila Bhaktivedanta Srila Vaman Goswami Maharaj, he would conclude, he would speak that Gurudev would say that whatever Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj have mentioned, that is truth. So if Narayana Goswami Maharaj would not have appeared in this material world, then who would have glorified Srimati Radharani in such way? So like Narahari Thakur have mentioned in the Kirtan that Yadi Gauranga na hai to, similarly our Vaishnavas have mentioned Yadi Narayana na hai to, tabe ki hai to. If Narayana Goswami Maharaj would not have appeared in this material world, the glories of Srimati Radharani, her moods of the Vipralam Bhav would not have been, how it have been expressed in this material world. Vrindavan Paritajyam Padekam Na Gacchatam. So like these three forms of Sri Krishna, similarly three forms of Srimati Radharani, Gurudev used to express. Vrinda Vrishvanandani would also never leave Vrindavan. She would do beautiful pastimes with Krishna in Vrindavan. But the other one is Sanyogini and Viyogini, or Kama and Bama. Gurudev would speak these points very nicely in a scholar's assembly, and with all the proofs from scriptures he would explain, and then all the scholars would gaze at Srila Maharaj and would think that from where he is speaking all these points. And in fact the Tattva Siddhanta Harikatha, the philosophical Harikatha from Srila Maharaj's mouth, it was also magical. And on Janmashtami in Mathura, he would invite all the scholars, and there would be assembly on Janmashtami. All would speak, and the Brahmans of Mathura would speak that Krishna have took birth in Mathura, and then he has been praised, and Yashoda Maiya have actually praised him there. But those who were scholars and teachers in universities, but even Gurudev would chastise such big scholars that you all are speaking up Siddhant. He started speaking that Nandanandan Krishna. Krishna is Bhagwan Swayam. Swayam, what is the meaning of this word Swayam? What Rupa Swami Pad in Laghu Bhagavatamrita has mentioned? Nati Mandir to Chokalayaso. When Gurudev used to speak, all the scholars would shiver like anything. Because of the opposite dhant, he would never tolerate. Yugacharya. Gurudev was also given this title of Braj Yugacharya. Why? Because the Tattva Siddhanta and Rasa Siddhanta, the philosophical and the Ras, he was expert in both the parts of scriptures. And he was so fearless speaker. I'll try to finish this in 2 minutes. He wrote very nice book. It is available in Bangla, Hindi and English. And also in different languages outside this, outside India. In that Prabandh Panchakam, Gurudev have very strongly opposed the Mayavadi Sahajiya. And Gurudev have even mentioned the names of all those personalities who spoke against Gaudi Siddhant. Gurudev, he was so fearless speaker that he has mentioned all the names of Sakhi Bheki and all the Apasampradaya. Gurudev took all the names and he has he published that book. So the Apasiddhant, Apasampradaya people used to say that where the sannyas came from, why people of Gaudiya Math take sannyas and why they are wearing saffron clothes. Gurudev have mentioned different Siddhant in that book and all the scriptures proof. And I remember that Gurudev in Hindi and English, Bangla when it was published, wherever Sahajiyas and Sakhivekis would stay in Braj, we personally went and then gave in their temples. And at that time, after reading those books, all those Sahajiyas, Sakhiveki, for 1 month, they did meeting in Vrindavan, and we all will put Narayan Maharaj behind bars. Why? Because they have mentioned our name, and we will file a we will file a case against him. For 1 month they were doing, not for 1 day, for 1 month they did meeting in Vrindavan. But they were not able to do anything. Why? So in Bangla there is a saying that who will tie a bell? So how one will tie the bell in the neck of rat? These all the Sakhi Bhekis and all the Apasiddhant Sahajiyava, they were like a rat roaming here and there, but they were not able to do anything with Srila Narayan Maharaj. Because Gurudev have mentioned all the proofs from Upanishad, scriptures, Gaurik Vastra, the saffron clothes, all this is present in the scriptures or not. And then Mathura, the SP of Mathura, he was a disciple of Srila Gurudev. And if they are going to file a case, then it would actually go to that SP, and then SP is already disciple of Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj, then we would not be, he would not accept the application. So all these things were there, which is why Gurudev preached very fearlessly, not only in India, but in Western world as well. Which is why you see this entire temple hall. Our Parikrama has not started yet. Parikrama will start from 23. But we were thinking that because of this corona, because of the fear of corona, devotees would not come. But you see, from the starting of the temple hall, the entire temple hall is filled. But when from 23 the Parikrama would start, we will not find even a place to sit. Tomorrow there is Sankalpa. And tomorrow there is also Shatabdi festival. There would be a great festival, huge festival. So Nityananda Prabhu will make arrangements for everyone.
Manchal, 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 Manch
Feet of my Diksha Guru Dev Nitalila Pravishtam Vishnupada Shrutar Shri Shaman Bhakti Shri Rup Siddhanti Goswami Maharaj and to my Siksha Guru Dev Nitalila Pravishtam Vishnupada Shrutar Shri Shaman Bhakti Vedan Shri Narayan Goswami Maharaj and to Srila Bhakti Vedan Shri Madhav Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Vedan Ban Maharaj, Shri Govind Maharaj, Bhakti Vedan Siddhanti Maharaj, Shanta Maharaj, Guri
Maharaj, Vishnu Maharaj,
to all the Trinity Sannyasis assembled. I offer limited obeisances to all the Vaishnavas.
We are celebrating the Centennial Festival at different places of these two great personalities.
So these two great personalities, Srila Bhaktivedanta Srila Vamana Goswami Maharaj and Srila Bhaktivedanta Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj, this is the centennial year and also this Navadip Dham Parikrama. So this Triveni, in Triveni Ganga Yamuna Saraswati, it's the meeting place. Similarly, this Ganga Yamuna Saraswati, Srila Bhaktivedanta Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj, Srila Vamana Goswami Maharaj, and then on the top of it, Srila Navadip Dham Parikrama. This year, this place,
this place.
So to we have all have assembled here for this same. Now the question comes that what great contribution these great personalities have done that for and for in Delhi Mutt, in Noida, at different places we heard the glories of these great personalities, and for 1 year we will be celebrating this festival. So what these great personalities have actually given us that we are celebrating this festival, which is why in Srimad Bhagavatam, when Chatusan came to the house of Prithu Maharaj, at that time Prithu Maharaj, he is glorifying Sadhu Sangh. So in this verse, Tulayam Lavanam Api, they are saying that if someone is associating with sadhu only for one love means the 11th part of 1 second, that is actually one love. So Sadhu Sangh, there is a lot of glories of Sadhu Sangh. Even Tulsidas Goswami and Vishnu Chakravarti Thakur all are glorifying about Sadhu Sangh. Because Vishnu Chakravarti Thakur asking this question, what you will gain from Sadhu Sangh? That one love is glorified so much. They are giving an example that bhakti is like a creeper. But if there would not be a seed of creeper, then how creeper would grow? Srila Mahaprabhu is also saying that Brahman Brahmite Kon Bhagyavan Ji, that after traveling in this universe, some fortunate soul will get this seed of Bhakti Creeper. Now this another question comes that Bhakti Creeper seed, where it would come from? It would come from only Sadhu Sangh. And if there would be no seed, there would be no creeper. So, Mahat Kripa Bina Kon Karma Bhakti Nai? If there is no mercy of sadhus, then Krishna Bhakti is far away. We cannot even get deliverance from this material world. When Gurudev used to speak this on this verse, Brahman Brahmite Kon Bhagyavan Jeev, Gurudev, when he would give classes on Rupa Siksha, Gurudev would say that Bhakti Lata Beej, the creeper, the seed of this creeper is Shraddha. Shraddha or Anya Vilashita Shunyam. So in the heart of all the jivas, this creeper is present. This creeper is, this seed is already present there. So when the Gurudev used to speak that when the raindrops from Swati Nakshatra would fall on the head of elephant, it would become Gajamukh. When it would become it would be on the hood of snake, it would become a mani. When it would become on a banana drop, then it would become Kapoor, camphor. So what is the need? The need is only for that water. So what is the meaning of water? So if Jnani, Karmi and Yogi, if someone is associating with that, then this Bhakti creeper would not progress. It would fall down. So one should water it with sweet water. What is sweet water? if sweet water is there, but on the top of it, if someone has added sugar and then all camphor and then some lemon, then how beautiful it would be. So the Gurudev used to pay stress on this association. Gurudev would say that the way we associate, the way it would become. Which is why Vritrasur is saying that Mam Uttam Shloke Janaisu Sakhe. Oh Prabhu, you give me, as per my karmas, doesn't matter wherever I travel, but Mam Uttam Shloke Janaisu Sakhyam. Who should I have friendship with? I should have friendship with Uttam Shloke Janaisu Sakhyam. Gurudev would say one thing. Gurudev would say that there are a lot of devotees, Kanishta, Madhyam, Uttam, and amongst Uttam also there is very category. Then Gurudev would say that if we are associating with some Braj, Ras, Rasik, Vaishnavas, so Rai Ramanand is saying that if someone is getting the association of Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita Mati, whose mentality is completely absorbed in this Krishna Rasa, if someone is getting such association, Gurudev would give an example, like there is this cotton ball, if that has been dipped in water, then it will be completely immersed in with water. We would also need such association whose mind is completely absorbed in Krishna Bhakti Rasa. Gurudev would also speak one more thing, that if someone has got this mentality of Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavitamati, what about if someone is have got the mercy of a saint whose mind is absorbed in Radha Rasa Bhavitamati? As Goswami has mentioned in this verse that anaradhya radha padam bhojarenu, if someone wants to get Krishna bhakti, then he will need three things. What these three things? Anaradhya radha padam bhojarenu. Till the time. So you would need Vrindavan Dham, where the dust of the lotus feet of Srimati Radharani is there. You would need to pray Srimati Radharani, and then you would need saints whose mentality is completely absorbed in the Srimati Radharani's moods. And also in the there is Krishna categories in Dwarkadish and Mathura is Krishna, but Brajan and the Sham Sundar, if someone else is not taking the shelter of such saint Kunjbiharik, it is impossible to get Krishna. But we are very fortunate that Srila Bhaktivedanta Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj, we have got such association. Shwati Maharaj, who was speaking yesterday, that Gurudev would say our aim should be decided first. Doesn't matter in which life we will get it, but our aim should be decided in this life at least. Which is why Mahaprabhu, when the love that Mahaprabhu came to deliver in one day of Brahma, that anarpit charam chirat kamaya avatirna kalo, so sometimes people would also taunt on our Gurudev that Narayan Maharaj, he would speak on Gopi Prem, Braj Prem, but Srila, what Gurudev has given, the love, that same love which Mahaprabhu came to give. Mahaprabhu came to give that same love, Sa Bhakti Shriyam, which is why Mahaprabhu has been called as Mahavadanyaya. Namo Mahavadanyaya. Guru Swami is saying that he is not Madanyaya, he is Mahavadanyaya. But our Gurudev was Mahavadanyaya. Why? Because Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is saying that this thing is rare in this world. Why? Because Premanand Thakur is saying Mahaprabhu came to give this Durlabh Prem. This was rare. Even Brahma, Shankar, Narad, even they are waiting for that Prem. Achandale Mahaprabhu. Even the hog eaters and fallen souls, even Chandal and Brahman, all are just embracing each other and saying, Tai Gaur Premanande Hari Hari. Did anyone see this before? It was only because of Sriman Mahaprabhu. He came to that same love. When did he start? He started this from Navadvip Dham. Mahaprabhu was like a small plant, and then two stem came out of it. Rup Nityananda and Advaita, then again two stems. So Rup Damodar Rai Raman, Rup Sanatan, and then again in the same line, Narottam Shamanand Sri, then it diverted into two. Then in the same line, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur and Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada. So from the same stem came out Srila Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami Maharaj, and in the same the special stem that was Srila Bhakti Vedanta Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj. So Narayan Goswami has not given anything different which was given by Sriman Mahaprabhu. Like, which is why Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, what he said, that a crow, he would eat only the neem seed, but a cuckoo bird would eat the mango fruit. Similarly, Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj also said that if I would not speak these things, then who would speak it? This is rare and it would vanish one day. So what Gurudev did? So when Srila Maharaj would start, he would start from Vacha Vegam Manasa Krodha Vegam, but when he would finish on Aradhya Bhagwan Prajesh Taneya. Gurudev would finish his speech on Aradhya Bhagwan Prajesh Taneya. He would say that the love that gopis have for Krishna, we want to attain that. Gurudev have just forcefully feeded this in us. Till the time we did, we do not speak this Braj Leela, we do not feel satisfaction. When Sriman Mahaprabhu came to this material world, he did not come alone. When Sriman Mahaprabhu came, he came with all his associates. When Nayan Mani Manjari, Prabhupada, when Radharani said to Nayan Mani Manjari that look at Jivas, their fallen condition. and Grand Mani Manjari came with all her associates. Similarly, Shri Narayan Goswami Maharaj, he also came with associates. That Gurudev himself said that if we have assembled a lot of devotees and who will take care of it. Narayan Maharaj said that if one Narayan would leave, there would be a lot of Narayan left behind. So Gurudev was saying that a lion would give birth to cubs. The son of a lion would be a cub, which means when you will, if you go to other mat, you will, if you listen to Harikatha, and if you listen to Harikatha from all our sannyasis, it would appear tasteless. The Harikatha from other mat would appear tasteless. Like all the associates of Sriman Mahaprabhu, they fulfill different associates, fulfill different contribution, the desire of Sriman Mahaprabhu. Our Madhav Maharaj, you see, our Siddhanti Maharaj, when Siddhanti Maharaj would speak on any of the Siddhant, our one Maharaj, when we heard about his Harikatha, he is the embodiment of Harikatha. Till the time he would not speak Harikatha, he would not be able to digest chapatis. Our Tirtha Maharaj, you would have seen Tirtha Maharaj. Sometimes when we were staying in Mathura, what Gurudev would do? Gurudev would ask everyone to speak. All we will just start doing preparation. But Tirtha Maharaj, he is cooking, and then he has been called. Srila Maharaji called him, and then Srila Maharaji is dressed, he has pagdi on his head, and then he is wearing towel. And once in Navadvip Parikrama, Narayan Maharaj asked Shri Tirtha Maharaj to speak, and Tirtha Maharaj spoke on Vedant Sutra, and then the way he spoke on Vedant Sutra, when we used to massage Srila Narayan Maharaj at that time, when we went to Gurudev, we would discuss everything. Gurudev, we have seen that the entire 24 hours he would discuss about Harikatha. His life was Harikatha. When I was in Puri and Nandanandan Prabhu sent me, so Nandanandan Prabhu said that if you want to listen to Harikatha and you want to learn Harikatha, then you go to Nandanandan, to Srila Bhakti Narayan Goswami Maharaj in Mathura. But when I came to in Mathura and I saw that a river of Krishna Katha, the Mandakini, is flowing of Krishna Katha in Mathura Mat, Gurudev would speak Harikatha 3 or 4 times. He was like a touchstone. Like when you will touch metal to touchstone, it would turn gold. But our Gurudev was not like this. He, whosoever came in association of him, they all became touchstone. Gurudev has a lot of contribution. I just started, and then Maharaj is saying to stop. Who has been mentioned? Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Who has been mentioned? Saptam Goswami, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. But if we see the life of our Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Sri Narayan Goswami Maharaj, if he has also been called as Saptam Goswami, this is not, this would be totally fine. Whatever task Sriman Mahaprabhu has given to 6 Goswamis, and they fulfilled those desires, our Srila Maharaji also fulfilled all those 4 desires of Sriman Mahaprabhu. First desire, if we say establishment of deities, Vigraha Sthapana, you will see Keshav Ji Gaudiya Math, Rup Sanatan Gaudiya Math, Giridhari Gaudiya Math, all the temples, the deity establishment which has been done. Baman Goswami Gaudiya Math in Kolkata, he has established deities in different temples. And Rag Bhakti Prachar, the preaching of Rag Bhakti, you will see the contribution of Srila Maharaji. He preached the Rag Bhakti and the, in the line of Sriman Mahaprabhu, the Rupanug Dhara. Like we call ourselves as Rupanug, and we in Vrindavan Rup Sanatan Gaudi Math for 3 days continuously. Gurudev would invite huge big scholars, and only on one topic there would be a 3-day conference. Those who have seen, they are aware. Even ISKCON, the people or devotees of ISKCON, if the devotees of ISKCON, they are saying that if the thoughts of Sriman Mahaprabhu and the line of lineage, if it has been really discussed, and then this is only done in the math of Sri Narayan Goswami Maharaj. Now the Bhandirvat, Uddhav Kyari, and Brahmamat, Javat, all these places, they, the pastime places were also getting, Narayan Maharaj may had a great contribution in excavating those ponds. And then the scriptures also Gurudev have translated a lot of books, which is why there are 3 mridanga. We have first one is Vadya mridanga. I have seen Gurudev, he would speak, would sing very beautifully. Gurudev would sing like a cuckoo bird. In all the other mud, Dhamameshwaram, this Damodarashtag, people would read like normal, but Gurudev would sing it for 1 month. If someone would come to Srila Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami Maharaj to learn Kirtan, then he would send it to Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj. And then Brihad Mridanga. Brihad Mridanga means the scriptures. Srila Bhakti Budev Shrauti Goswami Maharaj, he would say that, who is the great donor? Bhuri Rajana, one who is donating Krishna Katha. But the one who is who have kept the Krishna Katha in the form of books for eternal, for time immemorial, that's why they are the greatest donor. Gopis are saying that there are a lot of donors in this material world, but so Gurudev have got a lot of contribution. There is a lot of Harikatha about him. We are fortunate that we came in the line of Srila Gurudev, and earlier we were in one mat, and then also the parikrama started from Sriman Mahaprabhu. But when Gurudev, when he came to this mat, when he established this mat, we were thinking that, oh, devotees would come or not. But when Gurudev started first parikrama here, there was some storm or what, but those who were here, you all must have seen that the devotees which were in all the other body mat, but in our mat, the devotees were even higher in number than in comparison to other Gaudiya Math. During this corona time also, you will see corona in other Gaudiya Math. But only in our Math Parikrama is still organized now. So it's the speciality of our Gurudev. We are fortunate we came in the association of Srila Gurudev. We Gurudev, we are fortunate that Gurudev has sowed this seed of Braj Bhakti in our heart, and I think it doesn't matter in which life we will get it, but this is a great thing for us. You heard from different speakers, and our Srila Sridhar Maharaj was saying that if someone is speaking an Apasiddhant, no one can be spared from Sri Madhav Maharaj. Maharaji said that the one who is associating, he would manifest like that. But this is opposite. In Rupa Siksha, the class of Srila Maharaji, there is tape recording, you can listen to it. What Gurudev is saying, when Gurudev would explain this Brahman Pramite Kaun Bhagyavan Jeev, the explanation of Srila Gurudev on this verse, Gurudev would say that if the plant is watered with salty water, but it would dry up, but if it is planted with sweet water, then it would become good. Yes, all jeev have a predominant swarup, it's already decided. But jeevar swarup Krishna Nitya Das, this is the swarup. Then why he is going against Maya, towards Maya? It is because of the association. So when I was in school, our teacher used to give one example. So a dog of a king without a tail has been lost. If someone finds, please return it. So earlier there was no phone, television, and if the language, the king without tail, Rajar Pooch Kata, which the king, we have to listen to the entire Harikatha to know about the same. I cannot translate that. This was about Harijan. Tomorrow after Mangala Arati from 5:30, we will do Kirtan, and every year like we go to Devanand Gaudiya Math, we will go there, Harikatha, and then we will come back. Announcing the service, the distributed service which has been distributed to different brahmacharis. Mahaprabhu's palki will be decorated by Raglekha Didi.
Mahaprabhu palki chala kali.
Dinarthi Brahmachari will be near Palki. Today, Umaji Didi was saying that Paritirtha Maharaj himself used to go in Parivesan, serve, but Swari Rajak Maharaj is unwell, but still he went, and then I asked him to stay and I went. I would request everyone that if all the sannyasis, that if you will roam during Parivesan, then all the devotees would get enthusiasm.
মাই ব্যবস্থা বৈষ্ণব বেণুগোপাল ব্রহ্মচারী বেণুগোপাল মাই ব্যবস্থা এবং বৈষ্ণব মহারাজ গঙ্গা পারে পারে টিকি পারে হরিচন্দ মহারাজ ব্যবস্থা করত পঞ্চক্ষের অসুবিধার জন্য এই দায়িত্ব ভারতী মহারাজ নিয়েছেন যাত্রী বাসস্থান বৈষ্ণব মহারাজ এবং ভারতী মহারাজ দিবাগত পাহাড়ের ব্যবস্থা প্রতিষ্ঠা ব্রহ্মচারীর ব্যবস্থা করবেন পতাকা ব্যানার বেণুগোপাল পুলিশের তত্ত্বাবধায়ক মধুসূদন ব্রহ্মচারী অনুসন্ধান অফিস আছেন সুখদেব দাস খেয়া পড়ার কালে সমস্ত সন্ন্যাসীগণকে নিবেদন করি এবং যারা বড়ি থেকে এসেছেন তারা সকলে দেখবেন একসঙ্গে অনেক লোকে না চলে যায় একটু ম্যানেজ করে দিবেন যেমন প্রতিবারে করেছেন বাইরে প্রসাদের ব্যবস্থা মদন মোহন ব্রহ্মচারী বিপিন ব্রহ্মচারী নিমতলার সঞ্জয় কীর্তনে আছেন উত্তম প্রভু হরিপ্রভু সুচারু তপন দীননাথ এবং আজ যারা কীর্তনে রমণী মোহন আজ যারা কীর্তনে সকলে কীর্তনে থাকবেন আরতি আমাদের প্রতিদিন পাঁচটায় আর আমাদের মহাপ্রভু পালকিতে করতেই হবে যেমন প্রতি বছর করেছি এই জন্য শ্রী গুরুদেবের এবং কীর্তনের আরতি একসঙ্গে পৌনে চারটার সময় হবে আর যখন ওখানে আরতি শেষ হবে সঙ্গে সঙ্গে পরিক্রমা হওয়ার পূর্বেই আমাদের সন্ত মহারাজ শ্রী জগন্নাথ রাজেন্দ্র সৃষ্টি শুরু করবেন যেই পরিক্রমা শেষ হবে সঙ্গে সঙ্গে আর যদি অন্য কেউ করতে চান তাহলে আসতে পারেন কিন্তু একদম দেরি করা চলবে না তারপর কীর্তন প্রবচন চারটা থেকে সাতটা পর্যন্ত নবপ্রজ্ঞা কীর্তন সন্ধ্যানি এবং সন্ধ্যানি ব্রহ্মচারী উত্তম ব্রহ্মচারী আর যাত্রায় বেরোনোর সময় সকাল পাঁচটা গ্রন্থ বিভাগে অমল কৃষ্ণ ব্রহ্মচারী যোগ উপনয়ন সংস্কার শ্রী বন মহারাজ এবং ঋষিকেশ মহারাজ একটা আমি আশা করব যেমন গুরুদেবের সময় পুরো ভরা থাকা পুরো ভরা আছে
I am hoping that while during Gurudev time it was completely tight packed and I you can discuss yourself if kirtan is not if kirtan part is organized at one place it would be fine why there will be harikatha at two places different places If everyone is sitting at one place, it would be fine.
What did he say?
Like in Samadhi.
We should do that.
Night.
So at Samudragad also there is construction work going on the way, which is why I, Parvajak Maharaj, and we have decided that there will be different way to follow to Samudragad.
जब हम लोग समुद्र पर जाएंगे, जैसे हम लोग आज गए थे सब इन परम पूज्य पद समाधि में, इसी रास्ते में जा करके बाएं मुड़े थे, बाएं मुड़ करके सीधा जाएंगे एकदम समुद्र पर, क्योंकि रास्ता में रोड वर्क चल रहा है, बहुत खतरनाक है। और मायापुर भी गया, क्योंकि मायापुर में जहाँ लोग अवसर पाते थे उधर लोग मिट्टी डाल दिया था, फिर उन लोग बोला बोला आप लोग पानी पहले साफ करते थे, फिर मैं गया था रहने के लिए वो साफ कर दिया, फिर माधव महाराज की भक्ति दल तो माधव का समय पड़ी तो मारो कैंसिल है, फिर उन लोगों से फिर से मैं बात किया, हम लोग आशा कर रहे हैं महाराज जी पलक पर भी इच्छा के आपका स्वागत करेंगे, लेकिन मैं जहाँ जहाँ मायापुर में परसों जाके घूम के आया
So I have checked with everyone in Mayapur, everyone should wear mask. This is for the safety of you and for everyone. Everyone should wear mask for sure. If some sannyasi and brahmachari does not have mask, come to me, I'll give them. Can you translate? I have to leave.
If it's in Hindi, or if it's Bengali,
I...
Well, Bengali, Adip.
Somebody used to speak. Don't take not so much people. place is so small. So how to tackle so many people congested? They are calling Govindita, Radha Vinod Bihari ji. When we had to go to Mayapudam to take prasad from Sri Devananda Gauriyamal, Pujya Vasli Narayan Goswami used to speak. Swachi Mata or Vishnu Priya Devi always provide us prasadam. That this so big responsibility, it is very difficult to tackle. But my mercy of Swachi Mata and Vishnu Priya Devi, it will be easily controlled. Bhakti Prakan Jyoti Maharaj, he was asking to Sri Gurudev, O Maharaj, so how you are maintaining this big parikrama? Then Sri Guru Maharaj used to speak, so we have no responsibility. All responsibility totally goes to Govindutai. Sri Narayan Goswami also being asked by someone else. Then Sri Narayan Goswami Maharaj gave the answer. We are not calling anybody else. Govindutai is calling others to attend this parikrama. So two Gurudevs were speaking each other. Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj spoke to Srila Vaman Goswami Maharaj. Jyoti Maharaj asking me, how you are maintaining this big, so big parikrama? Then he told, I told that Govindutai, two brothers, they are maintaining and solving all the problems. Then Guru Maharaj was smiling. Then Narayan Goswami Maharaj told, was I wrong? Someone also asking me also. I also gave the same answer. So your answer, my answer is the same. Therefore I was smiling, laughing. So Trivikram Goswami Maharaj, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj and Sri Narayan Goswami Maharaj, they are closely related each other. Guru Maharaj used to speak. Brajamundu, that time people become less fast. Sri Narayan Goswami Maharaj and Guru Maharaj and Trivikram Goswami Maharaj, they were in the hall that doing arati, and Narayan Goswami Maharaj, first Trivikram Goswami Maharaj was in the palanquin. Then Narayan Goswami Maharaj told, who are going parikrama? He was shouting. Then he make the switch off. After some times, again Trivikram Goswami Maharaj asking, Trivikram, when I feel cool, then I have to use a chador. When I feel something hot, then I have to use the hand fan. So there is no need to make the switch off and on. So Narayan Maharaj told Trivikram, so Narayan Goswami Maharaj, throw some twist towards Narayan Goswami Maharaj. Then Narayan Goswami Maharaj. So Trivikram Goswami Maharaj, so beat with this fist so boldly. That is becomes mean. So Vinodvari so see, Trivikram Goswami Maharaj, Sri Gurudev came into Vinod Bihari Math in Calcutta. Then Sri Maharaj was discussing with each other, to whom I have to go to meet. Suddenly, Satyananda Prabhu came there. Satyananda Prabhu, Govinda Maharaj. Satyananda Prabhu told you should go to Trivikram Maharaj. Then, in the morning time, they are ready to go. But two god brothers came. That now they need not to go to visit. Three masters came together and they discussed each other, and they came to Navadvip Dham, and they did not stay so long time. The Sri Guru Maharaj, Trivikram Maharaj went. Then I will not speak so much. Now time of arati has come up. Hare Krishna.